It changes the way you see things. If you're always online, something that happens online could change your mood, say with social networking, it could put you in a bad mood for the whole day. And if you're always online, you're less likely to like interact with people on a social basis in the real world, because you think, oh, I can just talk to them on Facebook or something like that. So it changes you as a person, but, and I guess that's generally a bad thing.